Good morning, BNI! Hey, how are you guys doing? What's up, everybody? All right, guys, today we have something special for you, just in case if you're wondering who we are. My name is DJ Nick, and I'm from the Sapphire chapter. I've been a DJ for about 2 decades now. I've been doing events in and out of the country, and I've also been featured as a guest DJ in the Maldives since 2013. Just in case you don't know me, for those who know me, hi, how y'all doing? All right, guys, today together with me I have another music maestro. Well, he's a good friend of mine as well, and he's none other than Marcus from MDT Music. Hey. Okay, guys, this is a special segment of the Treasure Hunt where we are going to incorporate some music element into the Treasure Hunt. Me and Marcus have prepared 17 tracks for you guys to identify. Okay, this is how it works. From the 17 tracks that we have, we don't want you to identify the name of the song. However, we want you to identify the name of the movie or the TV series of the tracks that we are about to play. It's that simple. If you guys are ready, I tell you what, let's not waste any more time and let's get the party started. Track number one. Yes, there we go. That was our very first track. Let's move on with the next one. Track number two. And go. Okay, moving on to track number three. Guys, you might remember this one. Getting hot in here, so I have to put on my shades. Okay, now moving on. Track number four. This time around, I'm going to hand it over to Marcus to do a solo session for you. Yes. Thank you. Beautifully done, Marcus. Salute. Now, moving on to track number 5. We are actually taking you back to yesteryears. You know, that good old days where you were glued on to your TV or some good old movies, okay? So that should actually help you with this. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Now, moving on to track number 6. All right, I think I've given you enough room to guess that one. Moving on to the next track, this is something interesting. You wouldn't have heard this one for a long, long time. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That was track number 7. Now we are on at track number 8. Okay, now let's move on to track number 9. Haha, that's good enough or long enough for you to guess. Okay, guys, now we're on at track number 10. Here we go. All right. right, guys, now we are moving on to track number 11. Yes, you know where that was from, but you don't have to tell me. You just have to write it down somewhere and, get some points by getting the answers right. Okay, now let's move on to track number 12. This should be something interesting. When I say interesting, it is really interesting. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being part of this treasure hunt. This is DJ Nick collaborating today with Marcus, the music man. And we are right now moving on to track number 13. Track number 13 happens to be something interesting as well. So, we've been shortlisting some interesting tracks so that there's a bit of diversity and, different genres and such. So, here we go. We have another special genre for you. Moving on to track number 14. Music from way back. What year? I'm not going to tell you. You better find out yourself. Okay, now we would like to move on to another number, slightly upbeat than what you heard earlier. Track number 15. We are moving on to track number 16. Beautiful, Marcus. That was... What was the title again? I'm not going to tell you. You have to find out. Okay, it's for you to find out. Okay, finally, guys, we have come to the final track of our segment. If you have lived through this era, I'm talking about the era where the music came from, okay? You would not have missed this one for sure, okay? So, guys, first and foremost, before we play the next track, we would like to say thank you very much for allowing us to infuse some musical element into the treasure hunt, okay? Marcus, are we ready to go? Let's do this. There you go, ladies and gentlemen, that was our final track and our segment is a wrap. Thank you from Marcus as well as me, DJ Nick. We're signing off.